certain babies will have a very rhythmic personality. They will wake up, they will feed, then they will pass motion, and then they go back to sleep. And they will pass one or two urines, and then they wake up and they feed. Some babies are very, very quick to warm up. They will be happy with any caretaker. They will be happy, smiling, giggling, etc. But some babies are always whining, and those are temperamentally difficult babies. Based on the temperament, the social milestones happen, like how the baby relates to the caretaker. In fact, what happens, a baby who is very easy to warm up, who is very happy, cheerful, and quite active and enjoys company, will attract that kind of cues from others as well. So the baby will be happily jumping around, smiling, so which means everyone around the baby will also communicate with the baby. So as this is happening, the baby becomes a very, very friendly human being and will be able to accept anybody who is looking after them or anybody who is making eye contact with them. And the baby will also make direct eye contact and smile at them. And if we make noises and funny faces, etc., the baby also responds with giggling. And if we, by chance, showing a threatening face, they start understanding the emotion of the person and they start crying. That is why when the mother or somebody is scolding the baby, you will see that the baby is crying around 4 to 6 months of age. Then around 6 months of age, when the baby is breastfed, etc., exclusively breastfed, and we are starting to wean the baby off the breast milk, not totally, but as in a methodical manner where we are introducing semi-solids, that is the time the baby starts developing adaptive milestones in such a way that they do not want to let go of their familiar people. That is when they develop stranger anxiety. Why is it called stranger anxiety? They will not want to be lifted by somebody unknown to themselves as well as to the others. So that is when they start crying. So normally what happens in most households, around 6 months is the time when people go from maternal home into the paternal grandparents' home. And the paternal grandparents are eagerly waiting to receive the baby and they start reaching for the baby and the baby would immediately cry. And this would put the paternal grandparents off totally. But they have to understand that initially, this is the time when the baby is developing stranger anxiety. These paternal grandparents are strangers to the baby. So it is essential the paternal grandparents or anybody who is new in the vicinity of the baby should have to make cooing noises, funny faces, and attract attention of the baby and get into the good books of the baby and only then reach for the baby. So then the baby would be very happy to play with the adults. So this is the social milestone that happens. Around the same time, the baby will start listening to conversations. So around 6 months onwards, how we have to communicate with the baby. Even earlier, we will have to keep talking with the baby when we are cleaning them or when we are also happy, keep talking to them. In short, the baby becomes a social animal and making us talk with them and also learn to understand what is the common language that is spoken around them. That is why it is essential that the baby should have only human interactions and should not be exposed to any kind of electronic media in the first 1 year of life. So this is something that I would insist upon again and again for the simple fact that the child's speech, the child's socialization, the child's communication is dependent on human interactions in the first 2 years of life.